princess. We wouldn't want to be late for Daddy's gathering, now would we?
Perhaps I'll join them. Oh, wait. What a shame. It seems that Big Brother forgot to invite Auntie Ursula to the party. Again.
Oh, I should be the one throwing the parties and not waiting on an invitation. Oh, the feast we had when I lived at the palace. And now, look at me, family pariah. Wasting away to practically nothing. Banished and exiled, driven halfway to madness in this dim little crevice for 15 long years. While Daddy and his spoiled little merbrat celebrate the call alone. Well, I'll give them something to celebrate. I may have finally found Daddy's weakness. Yes. Red's fascination with humans might be just the opening I've been waiting for.